It's day 5, cardio power training. Make sure you start with your dynamic warm-up from day 1. First exercise is 5 by 200-yard sprint starting every 2 minutes. Next, you'll be doing 10 by 100-yard sprint starting every 60 seconds. At the end, make sure you do 10 minutes of static stretching.